Prepositions: in or into. We use in to say where things are in relation to a larger area around them. They are chatting in a room. We use into to talk about the movement of things to say where they're going or went. A guitarist walked into the room and now he is in the room.